it's me, Jessel, and I'm back with another school activity. So today, I'll be showing you my workout routine, and that would last for 5 consecutive days because our task is to do a 5-day fitness vlog challenge. And the workout that I will be doing is actually new to me. Actually, hindi naman, but this set, the 4 exercises, I never tried it for at once, to do it at once. Like, I've just tried one of it, but doing them at once, I've never tried it. And that is a workout for the core, to strengthen the core here. And that's basically plank. That's the first one. Second one is the crunches. Third one is the bicycles. And fourth one is the alternating T. And that's it. That's my workout routine. But before that, I will be doing a different kinds of stretching. Actually, 4 lang. 4. It's only 4. And yun, para hindi tayo mabigla, diba, sa Tagalog. Hindi tayo mabigla sa pag-workout. And para maging strong yung muscles natin. And hindi tayo manghina. So, yun. Without further ado, let's just start this challenge and try to work out with me also. That would be great.
Oh, 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 oh
Just a tip, no? Once na naging madali na para sa inyong gawin yung workout routine nyo, or hindi na siya ganun kahirap, or basta wala ka ng nararamdamang sakit, nagiging normal na siyang gawin para sa'yo. Change mo na yung routine mo or level up na. Kasi narinig ko siya from an expert long time ago na kapag ganun nga, hindi na siya nagiging mabisa. Wala na siyang effect sa katawan mo or sa health mo physically. So, yun. It's just an advice to level up also. Or do it. I don't know, just level up. And, oh my god, actually I'm late for this challenge. I'm so sorry, Sir Hans Limarquez. Yung teacher ko ng PE. I'm so sorry, shout out po sa inyo. Sana matawa kayo. Kasi nagawa ko na din siya sa wakas. And I'm just so proud na nagawa ko siya. Magagawa ko siya. Nang may honesty. Alam niya na, sir. Bye-bye.